Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Blast from the blue line. He scores! Make that four straight!
They seem stunned, like they cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Montreal's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display.